Oh, Payne, not you! Why does this keep happening to me? Payne, you gotta help me. There's a freaking bomb in here. If I take the head off, it blows. Bye-bye, Vinny. You're a freaking cop. You gotta help me.
How did this happen?
The Russian tricked me.
Join the club.
I can help you get him. I can. I swear, you get me out of this and I can help you get him.
You've got yourself a deal.
Acknowledged.
They're coming to kill me! You gotta protect me! We gotta get out of here! Through the backyard!
I didn't buy Vinny's promise to help me, but I was willing to do anything to complicate Vlad's plans.
Payne! Cover me! Cover me! We gotta get through there! Payne, what are you waiting for? Don't let them get me! Kill them! Kill them!
I'll get you.
We gotta move, Payne! Oh man, Payne! There's more of them out there! They're coming over the wall! You gotta get me out of here!
He'd end up short-circuiting the bomb and blowing us both up.
Ah! More of them! Payne, hold them off! Kill them! Don't let them get me! This way, Payne. We can get out through here. Through the back door. Hold your horses, Payne. I've got the key. I'm coming. Oh, shit! Oh, shit, I can't fit through! I can't fit through! The bomb will blow up! Shit! What now, Payne? What now? Think, Vinny! Get him, Payne! You gotta protect me! We gotta get to the elevator! I'm a collector. Do you know how much this stuff is worth? I tell you, fucking much. Nothing nerdy about it. I'm a collector. Hey, lots of tough guys are into this stuff. Frankie was into this stuff. He was a fucking tough guy. Man, just wait till I sell my collection online. Just you wait. No, Paige! What are you doing? What are you doing? Those are priceless collector's items! Paige, what are you doing? Oh, shit! Oh! We gotta get out of here somehow. Gotta figure something out. Think, Vinny, think!
It is the best costume drama since The Tragic Affairs of Jonathan Nightingale. Elegance says it. Go! Adventures of Captain Baseball Bat Boy, Episode 169. The final battle between Maxwell's demon and Captain Baseball Bat Boy in the demon's secret mothership hidden on the dark side of the moon. Bicycle Helmet Girl dangles helplessly in a cage above a pit of poison shards of frozen fire.
Chauvinist!
Maxwell's demon flaps its black, leathery wings as it attacks, alternately firing slow missiles and fast rays at Captain Baseball Bat Boy.
Bases loaded. Grand slam.
Go. The last inning in the next episode of The Adventures of Captain
somehow. It's the only way, Payne. Oh, shit! Oh, man, they're coming! They're at the balcony! We were supposed to get out through there!
No.
Do something, Payne!
You take an industrial-sized vise, a real big one, and you tie your lucky contender to one side and a rod with a bullet mounted on its end to the other. You slowly tighten the vise until the bullet bores through skin, guts, and bone. Start with a non-lethal spot. Work your way to more vital areas. That's the plan for them. It's not a scientific simulation on what happens to a human body when it gets shot. It's entertainment.
Yummy.
Freaking more of them! me up there. We can get out through the hole. Get me the fuck out of here! Shit, shit, shit! Oh, shit! Okay, Payne, this way! Run! Well, that was fun. In a fucking terrible, sick, not at all fun way.
Vinny needed Mona as much as I did. We'll try to find Mona Sachs. She can disarm the bomb.
Are you crazy? She's just as bad as the Russian! She's part of the same fucking crew!
You're delusional. I was desperate enough to look for Mona at the funhouse.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Max, dearest of all my friends, drop your gun or the bomb goes.
I had a bomb ticking in my head. No amount of painkillers would disable it.